Hello everyone, Russ of Aquarimax Pets here with a quick update on my Nightgold project. Years ago, my son collected an individual of Armadillidium vulgare that was very, very high yellow, and with that and a few other individuals that were very high yellow that we collected in a canyon that day, we founded this breeding project. And as you can see, the individuals descended from those are doing fairly well, and people often ask, so I thought I'd give you an update.